it would mean the world to us to have our own family. As cliche as that might sound, we know the joy and enrichment that kids bring to the people around them. And we would very much like the opportunity to be parents to little ones in the way we see the world.
I think looking after our niece and nephew when they're young, they really make us realize that we want to have a family together. And we hope that through the surrogacy and your help, we can make this happen.
Hello, my name is Joezen and I'm a project manager, and this is Jun, he's a software developer. We met online in 2014, and Jun has always been the shy, quieter type to this day, and I do most of the talking. I remember taking him to Dark Table for dinner in the hopes that I could get him to talk more, since we'd be eating in complete darkness. And it seems to have worked. I think we felt more at ease with each other after that dinner.
It was a little awkward at first because the entire place are dark, but that was the first time we held hands together, and after that I feel more comfortable. I do like some quiet moment, and Joezen is a social type of person, so I think that balanced out that way. In summer 2016, we bought our first home together, and I think it was a big step for us. And we also bought home our sweet chocolate lab named Chesnut. We pretty much take him everywhere we go.
And then in 2020, we got engaged in beautiful Euclid on Vancouver Island. It was where I really felt connected with Jun, and my first time spending time with his whole family on a mini vacation in 2015. We had many special moments during that first visit and thought it was the perfect place to ask the question.
Yeah, it was a beautiful surprise for me. The whole time he told me that there was a cake for Chesnut because Chesnut just had a birthday. But I didn't realize that there was a custom cake with a special picture on it. And we got the ring after that.
It's important for us to have someone who's open-minded, trusting, and understanding. It's very likely they're all going to be on this journey the first time around, so we're willing to roll with whatever comes our way and figure it out. We trust that you'll know more about the pregnancy, and we'll be here to support you in every way we can.
Yeah, and if you're open to the idea to keep in touch after the baby is born, we would really much like to have you as our dear friend, and so we can tell our babies how they come into the world. And if not, it's okay. But you know that you always have a special place in our hearts.
We hope that some of that speaks to you, and we encourage you to get to know us, say hi, and we look forward to getting to know you. Talk soon.